Yeah, I'm thinking I'm not waiting in that line that long. Long line. All right, man. Thank you.
they couldn't just power out.
Turn and he powered it better. So then I asked the best engineer, he's like, dude, put the tow strap up and try to pull the truck in. I was like, oh, that's pretty fucking scary. When we started doing it, the other tires came off the fucking ground.
Oh.
And he told him, well, put it under the tires and lift it up and keep it parallel. So he backed up, which is hard as hell to do. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And they pulled on the rope to pull me up and they backed it up and then I got it under. We got it under a tire. And then I just drove him straight.
So how come he's still sitting up there?
I think adrenaline.
He's pretty gnarly up there. I think he's taking a breath.
Yeah.
I'm usually the one helping everyone, man. Thanks, man. I'm like, nah, man, we've all been there.
I thought I saw him roosting when you were pulling him, spinning.
Yeah, he was gunning it, and then he would kill it, and he'd stop, and he'd have to fucking roost it, but he'd find it back on.
Cool. So I'm waiting for him to come down. I want to see this thing. I don't know what.
LSX.
Really?
Lock engine. Fiberglass pre-runner.
And he gets stuck like that?
Well, he thinks that body is so much power.
Well, I think he probably isn't as experienced either.
Yeah, I was going to say, there's a lot too. You can't just get horsepower in it. You know what I mean?
Right.
Here's something.
Very nice. I had one like this in an R1. I had the R1 Kawasaki in it.
Yeah, nice little car, man.
I know. That's why I bought a side by side.
Just wait here. We'll be right back. We're gonna go look at the loop for it.
Yeah, very nice.